Yeah. Yeah. The world is so small till it ain't. Yeah. I'm building up a wall till it breaks.
Good morning, Trojans. Today's date is Friday, December 15th, and it's an A Day. I'm Katelynn Key.
And I'm Jasmine Bino.
Today's quote is from Walt Disney, who was an American animator, film producer, and entrepreneur. He had this to say, quote, "All our dreams could come true if we had the courage to pursue them," unquote.
The Iraq War officially ended as the United States formally declared that its mission in its country was over.
So in our club, we have different conversations about astronomy, kind of just trying to further our knowledge.
Come and join Astronomy Club.
The holiday cheer program is over. After tallying all the contributions, we want to congratulate Miss Betty's Life Skills class for winning holiday cheer and a donut party.
A big thank you to everyone who participated in holiday cheer. Your contributions make a difference.
Speaking of the holiday market was last week and TBC was there.
That's on a, that. 25 days in a month, 25 days in enough where I don't give up.
Wait a minute.
Oh. Ho, ho, ho.
We're at holiday market. Let's get
I'm
it.
I'm rich, send a new who. I live in Whoville, who are you? I got a new.
My name is Briggs. Visited Ryan Buchanan's booth and bought cargo pants. He's selling more vintage clothes and like graphic t-shirts, pants, and he's also right next to Bowie Baker, also selling pants, also selling like vintage shirts, graphic shirts. 10 out of 10. I would do it again 100%.
Museum. We're here to raise money for our husbandry, taking care of our animals for our program. And right here we're doing rat racing. So we have a $2 entry fee where you can enter a rat and then the winner gets a free baked good.
If you want a good prom, come to the senior table right now and get a Shirley Temple or a picture with Mr. Napoli right now.
The track team was lacing up their running shoes and ready to hit the track, starting this week for preseason practice and will continue through the winter break.
If you're interested, head over to Ellison Field every Tuesday and Thursday after school and join the preseason practice, which lasts until February 1st.
Today's Petaluma High's 150th anniversary spotlight is another 90s grad, Tamara Lamesh.
I was in high school from 1989 to 1992, by the way. And let's see, I played softball, I played soccer, I played basketball, I ran cross country. All the things I did was really just because it was fun. I love being on a team. But going to the football games and the basketball games was super fun. The fave years was my senior year when I was the rally commissioner. My closest friend that I'm still in contact with is Pamela Mendoza, but she's really Pamela Bernsunas, and she was the class president, but also just super fun. Phoenix was pretty big memory for me for before I could drive, you know, going to the Phoenix, seeing Primus and Les Claypool, Red Hot Chili Peppers, BBD, Belle Biv DeVoe, NWA, a little edgy. We were into UB40. We had a lot of Whitney Houston happening, because she just was it, you know?
You ready, Ron?
I'm ready.
Great place for the old people like me. Us alum, we're happy that we live here.
If you never see the city through the trees, big picture on a tiny screen.
Here are today's club meetings.
Promo Club meets in A3. Email Riley Krutz at rkrutz24 at petk12.org for more info.
BSA meets in A2. You can contact Sophia Alverde at salverde25@petk12.org if you are interested.
Ice Ducks and Dragons will meet after school in E2. You can email Matthew Rodriguez at mrodriguez26@petk12.org.
That's it for today's program. Stay safe out there, Trojans, and
make it a great day.